The Good Morning Breakfast Show. 6 tot 9 voormiddag op OFM.
We have our two judges. On the right, fifth generation clown, Macaroni, hailing all the way from Italia. Then, joining him this morning, little Alec. And the new South African sensation, Boerewors the Clown. A lot of people also like to call me Omili, but that's a personal story for another day. I have a few tricks up my sleeve, and we're going to find out what Macaroni, who's been a clown for 45 years, little Alex, going at it for 30 years, what do they think of my skills? I mostly, due to lockdown, spent a lot of time on YouTube and the internet, and now I'm first generation clown. Quickly rub my lion. I have a box of matches. This box of matches moves on its own. Do you believe me? Just rub my lion. Just rub my lion. Hey! Huh? Still nothing? Nothing, you don't. Altijd besef clowns lachen met de traan, but yeah, these eggs are hard to please. Luckily, het ek my pakkie kaarte saamgebring. Hier is great by a braai. But you've never seen something like this, I can guarantee you. So, normal pack of cards. Nee, you see? Quickly rub it. Blow. They're all gonna be a queen. It's queens. So I've come to realize it might be a bit harder than what it looks to be a clown. But luckily, I still have one more trick up my sleeve. This bloody trick better work. The last time I did it, I actually met my wife. Okay, I have one more trick up my pants this time. Two handkerchiefs. Huh? Two. Two. I'm gonna make a knot. Now I'm gonna put it in my pants. There we go, okay. There we go. One, two, three!
Whoa!
I think I might run away with the circus. If you thought there's no real talent in the circus and it's all smoke and mirrors, well, I'll have to confess, that's not the truth. It's actually way harder than it looks.